Hawali Mutaba, one of the victims who is nursing wounds at Kamu Medical Center in Jinja, says he was working on a battery cutter when the ceiling collapsed. Imelda Namagembe, a councillor of Naminya Ward at Wakisi Division in Njeru Municipality, has requested factory owners to use genuine materials in constructing stores and ceilings in various departments of their factories.
We've got a problem in our company that the building has fallen down. And it has affected many people in that area, whereby others are our community workers. One of them is the Indian, and they've taken them in the hospital, but they are not in good conditions. So we request those people always who builds or who constructs the houses that they should put more effort as they are constructing their houses in case they don't get other problems.
Jimmy Rwanga, the Njeru Municipality Member of Parliament, has advised factory owners to stop using ceilings as stores.
Between 10:30 and 11, that I received a call from the directors of Gold Star Batteries in Naminya that we had gotten a falling debris. We got an accident where a wall fell on some of the workers. And we have been able to evacuate three of them. And one of them is an Indian, but he has passed on. Then the two Africans are still alive and are still receiving treatment at Royal International Hospital in Malukuba. We are still digging and evacuating to fully assess the situation and see if there are no more casualties.
The Njeru Division Police Commander, ASP Judith Basalirwa, says police decided to disperse people around the factory with tear gas because they had become rowdy. Basalirwa identified the deceased as Rajesh Bai. She further noted that overloading the ceiling with boxes in the assembling department resulted into its collapse.
What really happened like outside, many people were anxious to know what was taking place inside, because some were giving calls saying over 40 people have died in the factory. But when we came, we found only there were 5 who were involved, and of which one is one who died, only the Indian. I think the cause of their death, according to analysis, as with my investigators, the OCID and the crime intelligence, has been working together, we have realized that there was overloading on the building, on the ceiling, because that is the ceiling that collapsed. There was overloading, there were many boxes that were loaded, and they were heavy, and the support of the ceiling was not enough to sustain the weight that was on top.
Story by Donald Kiria for the news.